from digital spiral thing that a solo Batman movie would be an easy sell, but there has been a question mark floating over the status of director Matt Reeves tentatively titled the Batman for some time, and now the plot is thickening, as it no longer clear that the movie is part of the DCEU shared universe at all. Will I have a vision for a way to do something with that character Batman that feel like it resonates with me personally, and a perspective that can grow out into other things? The War for the Planet of the Apes director told KCRW in July, when Warner Bros. Approached me, what they said was, look, it's a standalone, it's not part of the extended universe.Photo credit photo noticed Getty Images initially, it was easy to assume that he mean he was being given the autonomy to do what he wanted without worrying about the plan for Justice League and the other DCEU film. But with the news that Martin Scorsese is in talks to produce a Joker film that will be part of a new series of standalone film that along connect to any shared universe, the question is being asked whether the Batman will be one of these new movies instead. And what about current Batman actor Ben Affleck?Who was formerly attached to direct the Batman before Reeves and Affleck have made positive noise indicating that he's still in the film. In June, Reeves said, right now, that exactly what going on. For sure, and Affleck said at Comic Con in response to the rumor that he would star in the film that he is happy playing Batman and is a big fan of Reeves. Neither is entirely unequivocal.If you stop and think about it, Warner Bros. Is announcing DC film all over the place at the moment including a DCEU Joker and Harley Quinn team up hot on the heel of Scott Joker, ANDITSBECOMIGNTILSOLIKE